Just before we start, what do you do?
I am a stand-up comic, TV writer, and a mom.
Triple threat. Some people say I am, but I don't, haven't quite discovered what the
other two
are.
What are your three things?
I'm like TV host, and I know there's two out there, but I feel like I'm in a process of discovery. That's why I moved to New York, actually, because I heard that you kind of find that sort of stuff there.
Concrete jungle where things are made, dreams are made of.